It's Thursday, the 15th of September. According to the chief executive officer of Mwasalat, the transport company will be introducing a new system for its commuting customer. Passengers traveling on Mwasalat buses will be able to purchase online tickets from next year. The company is also looking to introduce free rides for people with special needs. A Native American tribe is trying to block construction of a pipeline across their land in North Dakota. According to a legal representative, an agreement is set to halt construction at some sites until Friday. It follows a weekend of violent protests with demonstrators ranging from children to the elderly. Daba Sports Club organized a photography exhibition aiming at improving youth skills in the field of photography. The event comes within the activities of the Shabab program 2016, which is implemented by the Ministry of Sport Affairs. The display included photos on Oman's nature by photographers from the wilayat of Daba in Musandam.